Epidemiologic studies. Studies designed to examine associations, commonly hypothesized causal relations. They are usually concerned with identifying or measuring the effects of risk factors or exposures. The common types of analytic study are case control studies, cohort studies, and cross-sectional studies.